Let's hear it. Rocky! 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 I tell you, they love it up there. Come on, here we go. Just like we're in the movie, here we go. Rocky. Rocky. Philadelphia loves Rocky. 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 We're set to start our program, Philadelphia. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to introduce the man responsible for Philly Loves Rocky Week, all our great events, the Hero Thrill Show, and this very special presentation here at the steps of the Art Museum this evening. Our friend of the city of Philadelphia, a great friend of all of ours, Mr. Jimmy Binns.
Yo, Philly! Before I welcome everybody, I want you to know what you're in store for tonight. After we dedicate this statue, you're going to be listening to the greatest band that you're ever going to hear, Don't Call Me Francis. And then after that, you're going to be treated to the original Rocky movie. There are all your seats right there. And during that Rocky movie, you're going to see the flyer from a movie that's about to come out on December 22nd entitled Rocky Balboa. And all of that is the last of the mystique of the Rocky films. But all of this tonight, and all of what you're about to experience, is the courtesy of the greatest mayor in the United States of America, John Street. Give him a hand. Now, today marks a very important milestone for our city, and for the folklore of Philadelphia. Because tonight's celebration actually involves three distinct ideas, three distinct entities. Rocky came into our lives 30 years ago this year, 1976. But in the hearts of all of you out there, Rocky has always existed, because Rocky is one of us. It was Rocky who made these steps, the now famous Rocky Steps, which are the single most sought-after tourist attraction in the city of Philadelphia, and nothing is a close second. What these steps signify to all of us is the eternal hope that springs forth in every Philadelphian from every neighborhood within our city. And the people, the millions now, there are millions and millions of people who have ascended those steps with their secret aspiration that remains private, but the public exultation that they manifest when they get to the top is no secret. And that is what our city has become famous for, and there's an individual who's responsible for that. Rocky is every man in Philadelphia. Rocky stands for the proposition that there is always hope, and that no matter how many times you get knocked down, so long as that bell hasn't rung, you're going to get back up and you're going to give it your best. No. And that's what Rocky's about, and that's what Philadelphians are about. To us Philadelphians, Rocky is the sixth man on the Sixers bench. He's the strength coach on the Eagles. He's the fresh line change on the Flyers. And he's the late inning reliever of the Philadelphia Phillies. That's who Rocky is to all of us. There are lines that each one of us have drawn from the different Rocky movies. And each of those lines is the product of the genius who wrote the script originally and continues to write, act, and direct the script as we go along. Now, you may say that Yo Adrian is your favorite line. I have a favorite line. My favorite line is the one that occurs when Rocky is experiencing some self-doubt and he's ready to quit. And the leathery old cauliflowered trainer shouts to him, "I ain't heard no bell." And that gets Rocky back into the ring, and that's what Philadelphians are all about. If you don't hear the bell, you go until you do. Rocky is as Philadelphian or as Philly as cheesesteaks, soft pretzels, and water ice. And he'll always remain that way in our hearts. The next thing I'd like to talk to you about is this wonderful statue that you're about to see. This important piece of sculpture was crafted over 25 years ago. And it has now, as I said, been documented as the single most important tourist attraction in our city. The biggest and best compliment you can pay to a fighter is to say that he has a big heart. The title that's been given to this statue by its sculpture is Thundering Heart. And what it signifies is a fighter who has fought the good fight and who is at rest within himself because he knows he has given it his all. And it's not about winning. It's about sticking it out, persevering, and triumphing over the inner doubts that each of us experiences in our lives and will continue to experience in our lives. But Rocky stands for the hope of one who can persevere. And that's what the Thundering Heart is about. Now, the creator of the Rocky Mystique has such a thundering heart. He's a Philly guy. He's worldwide acclaimed as a writer, actor, director, and he has achieved the pinnacle of his profession. And he enjoys the acclaim of his peers throughout the world, not just in the United States of America. Sylvester Stallone is an authentic Philadelphian. He lives it, he breathes it, and by his actions, he demonstrates